like his God complex comes from a power complex. A
God complex. Trying to play the role, man. I know your whole plan. You stole man as well as the gold land. Who gave you the right to light the fuse to the bomb and harm Vietnam with napalm? You don't belong with the civilized world, cause you can't behave. Go get back in your cave. You synthesize the pill to kill the will to rebuild, cause you know we need our children. But each generation keeps getting stronger than the last one, so it's hard to pull a fast one on the youth today, cause we don't play that. Get down with us or you better ease way back and make way for a righteous path. Call me nigga and I might just laugh, or I might bust your ass. So watch your step, you ain't God. Why you got a God complex?
You have to realize that this God complex comes from a power complex, a greed, selfishness.
Why you got a God complex? Trying to change Moses' color, he ain't look like Charlton Heston. He was a brother. Elizabeth Taylor was much, much paler than the real Cleopatra. Why'd you get her? Never mind. I already know your answer. You're blowing smoke up my ass and it's giving me cancer in my eye. Not the one I see out, but the third one. The mind is the God, so it can't be the blurred one. Cause when you're mentally blind, you can still get fooled. You got your sight, but you don't got foresight, hindsight or insight. Your vision is blocked by a bright, bright light, saying white is right and black is wrong. But black is strong and beautiful, peaceful, resourceful, forceful and powerful. But that ain't a God complex, it's knowledge itself. And I fight the power, but not for your wealth. I don't wanna fight your war, because I'd rather die for a cause than be the cause. I don't have the right to take another brother's life in self-defense at America's expense. Who gave you the okay to say it's okay to shoot, suffocate by gas or electrocute, when a Klansman can run for a senator and billions of dollars are spent on a stealth bomb, a toys or armor? The father of my country could've owned my great-great-great-great-great-grandmama. Now, here we are centuries later, resilient, brilliant, drumming poetry, educators and orators and commentators and narrators, initiators, innovators and gladiators, watching the USA play war games, create drugs, disease and more pain. So if you're trying to be God, you're doing a lousy job. You're clawed, you're fired and barred, and so's your squad. Cause you've done nothing but destruct, destroy, deplete, debase, deface, deceive and decoy. I'm only speaking what your story reflects. I'm only speaking what our story reflects. I'm only speaking what history reflects. You've always had a God complex.
Complex comes from a power complex, a greed,
selfishness. Your money, your time is up. That devil mentality is out of here.
Realize that his God complex comes from a power complex, a greedy, selfish.